Rapaport will be our next skier in, also from Sweden, out of Engelberg.
That is amazing. You've been like coming second, third, and at the very extreme, she wins.
Matilde, congratulations! Thank you.
Huge hug.
Wow. When were you expecting this?
No, not at all. I'm in shock. I can't say anything. I'm just I'm just laughing right now because this feels unreal.
There's always a bit of nerves involved when you compete, but I like it, and I just try to make the best out of it. I think it's important to actually have those nerves to stay focused.
Has some fresh legs. I hope the jet lag is not killing her too much. And she's going for it big, following Anne-Flo Max's. Is she going big into this flat light? She is. Very nice run there.